Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, Darkest Dungeon tonight. Probably the last night for it, since we are now on week 55 of the easiest gosh dang mode possible. So, we're gonna try to take on the Darkest Dungeon tonight. We'll see how our team feels about it. Unfortunately, we only just recently got a healer back, so... It could be a bit of a problem. So we're gonna try to get our healer at least up to level 5 before we do our final kick at the Darkest Dungeon here, but no guarantees, of course, no guarantees. But that's exactly how this shit tends to go. Please stop buzzing out on me with their microphone. Alright, well, we're gonna give it a go. So, hopefully there's a few little weaky ones we can send them about. And it looks like we can, so let's send Venois. Does she have the stuff? She has the good stuff, that's right, because I transferred it from Telvace, whatever. We'll also send along J-Pop and Chartres. Is this actually going to work like this? Yeah, this should work. Then we need to send... Oh, wait, actually... Damn it. Of course, all his buff stuff is in the back two slots there. Should I really want Chartres along? I don't really need J-Pop along since I've already got a... What is he? A jester? But my only goal at this point is to get my nubs, like, up to speed, so... Cardiff's probably not gonna go. Carnet can go, I guess? I mean, look at this crew. Two heavy hitters, some good support. A healer which needs lots and lots and lots of levels. So maybe we can do... Is there like a... Here's a level 3. That might be a little dangerous, actually. But maybe it's worth it. I mean, it gives us a lot of gold. Some busts. I don't know if we need busts. And these shorties only give you 2 experience, so it's like, well, fuck. Is it even worth sending anybody out for that anymore? Let's see what else we can do. Reclaim relics. Purify the altars. This is a medium. Those two are mediums. This is also a medium. I don't want to send them out on a medium level 3. That seems like a bad idea. So why don't we just do, like, the 2 super easy ones? What's that? Bloody dice. All right, whatever. That'll have to do. We are headed into the Wealds, which I believe is Poison Town, right? And maybe Bleedy Bleeds, so let's take plenty of that. This is a shorty, though, so we don't need quite that many torches. 2 of those, and a full stack of food should be enough. Well, okay, so we're going to have to take this kind of slow, but that's all right. We're going to get through these short ones as quickly as we can. What am I doing here? 100% of room battles. Okay.
Let us burn out this evil.
Okay, so let's just speed run the fuck out of this. Try to, anyways. Good supplies right off the bat. Plague it up. We'll have our 2 heavy hitters just take on the dogs right away. Judgment should hit that dude. 12, nice, beautiful. 14, very good. And then our final blow. Shtabam! Oh, for a crit. Beautiful. Excellent. Nice quick little battle there.
Brought low and driven into the mud.
Pretty simple fight. Alright, let's take a quick check. Of course, we're not gonna get free supplies on that one though, are we? Alright, no probs. 1 to 2 plus what is that? 5? Oh, please get 2. Damn it, only 1, of course. That's alright. We will do Dazzling Light, 75%. Okay, so we're 75% to hit no matter what. And that should be enough with the poison, so it doesn't really matter. Zealous Accusation, 7 to 12. Can we get them both? Nice.
Executed with impunity.
Oh, did I forget to set my... Damn it. Oh, I knew I forgot something. Victory. But a victory, I must have forgot to reset the game, didn't I? Yep! This is definitely not 2P co-op.
I forgot.
All right, let me adjust that real quick. Let me adjust that real quick. Quest for Semi-Glory. This is Darkest Dungeon. Next session is tonight, which is, what is today, the 12th? At 7 p.m. CDT. Thank you. Thank you for telling me about that. I forgot. I forgot I had changed that yesterday because we did do some practice. Darkest Dungeon. So, whoops, people got the notification for the wrong game. That is unfortunate, and I apologize, but oh well. That is all right. Anyhow. Hello, Jihad Jones. How you doing? Hello, Nikki. How are you doing? Good to see the two of you. All right, let's touch that torch. Free torch. Cannot go wrong with a free torch. Touch that. Doesn't matter because I didn't use a torch like an idiot. I suppose I could have and then just gotten my ass totally beat. But what are you going to do? Oh, look out for these guys. Can we get supplies out? Nope, no supplies out of that. That's all right. Get some poison going on. They're going to try to stress out my bros. My bros and my ladies. All right, so can we do, can see 6 to 12 maybe? Nice. High ass roll. I love it. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Good to see you. All right. 7 to 12. Nice. Solid tens. I like to see that. Do I have... I don't have a hit for this, do I? No. All right. This is kill some corpses then. Why not? Get a little practice. A little practice in. Am I seriously going for broke? Yeah, it depends. If we can get our healer... If we can get our healer up to snuff, we will be going in. We'll be sending the A-team. An ancient coffin. Is there something I can do with this? Is it holy water? No. Poison? Bandages? Alright, let's just open it. Nothing. Damn it. Such a waste. Such a waste. Oh, but we can use a shovel. Bunch of those gems. Who would bury all those gems? That seems like a bad idea. Put them in the bank. Keep them safe. They don't gain value underground. Well, there goes my last shovel.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
Oh, all right. So they get first attack, which is dumb. Please do not bleed. Okay, good resist. Can we yell at these guys pretty good? Only 7 to 12 there. Although... Ah, really? That's okay. We can do what we need to do here. That's alright. Please to blight. Oh, we blight on one of them. Let's just finish him off. Ah, but a low roll on the second guy again, so whatever. It's not gonna happen. 4 to 8 only, so can we take one of these dudes out? We cannot. How about we just dazzle him then? Razzle dazzle! Little stunny stun. Good. Escape cloud. What a coward. Are they just gonna trade again? What a shit. Stop it. Oh, now they're both poisoned. The fuck you, man. All right. Oh, we can cure the blight, though. So let's cure the blight. What's he got there? 1 for 2. Ah, it doesn't matter. That's why I got the shit with me. Boom. Nice. Okay, then we can do maybe 5 to 10 here. Hopefully he won't leave a corpse. He did leave a corpse. That's unfortunate. Let's get those corpses out of there. Yell at them. Read a scroll violently at them. Okay, good dodge. And hopefully he's not poisoned again. Very good. That's what I like to see. All right, so what do we got? 2, 3, 4, bam. Even though our healers at this point really aren't worth anything. At least our plague doc as a healer is probably pretty stupid, but whatevs. Nice. Free shit. And we are already full up. A defender's seal. Plus 5 protection, minus 1 crit. Nope. We are getting rid of these. And we are moving on. Oh, look out. Please dodge. Oh no, he's freaked out.
Maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
That was kind of a dull hallway. I'm guessing there's going to be at least two more battles going on here. There's one. Empty room, unusually enough. Ah, of course. Well, maybe if we get some good, ones going on here. So let's poison up. Those two are done, like, seriously, which is awesome. So let's do a party heal. Oops, that was the wrong one. Oh, well. Yell violently at them, and then they will be dead on their next one anyways, so that's all good. And we'll just chop them. Just chop it, it's fine. Didn't have much anyways. I can use the thing here, right? No. Huh? No. Bandages? No. Yeah, there we go. Bandages. And we got some cool shit. What do we get? A gambler's charm. Ooh. That seems pretty nice. Oh, I've already got a gambler's charm on my leper here. That's actually pretty good. No wonder he's so super beef. 70. I was wondering why that was so high. Like, he's not even... Ah, fuck. You know what? That's fine. So this time, I'm not going to be an idiot and use a party heal. Eh? Yeah. Ooh, fives across the board. Fantastic. Oh, are you serious? Okay, good. Just fucking please. For death, fucking please. Excellent. Ah.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the tasks.
Kenny Rogers. I think you mean Kenny Loggins. You're thinking of Danger Zone? Then you're thinking of Kenny Loggins. Oh shit, see, this is what I wanted my antivenom for, so whatever, it's fine. Let's not even risk it. We're not in this for the risk right now. We're in this to get our healers up and going. Come on, why did we get surprised by that? That's dumb. That's really dumb. Oh. No, don't freak out my heavy damage dealer. Stop it. Nice, good crit. Anybody else see that? Anybody else really hyped for that? No? That's right. No, don't. Stop. Like, stop. They are focus firing their dang stress on my heavy damage dealer, and I don't like it. Let's just keep moving back and forth. Don't bleed. Don't bleed, please. Oh, okay. Is that a different Kenny than I'm thinking of? I don't know. I don't know Kenny Rogers, if there is one. So, you could be right. You could be right. All right, so let's do that. Oh, that's going to be one short again, isn't it? Of fucking course it is. Damn RNG. Stupid bitch. No, stop it. Good dodge. All right. Boom. Eat shit. I was thinking Danger Zone. Kenny Loggins. Danger Zone. But. Oh, nice. Good crit ass heals there. And we're not going to be able to get that. But that's all right. That's all right. Let us. Let's just yell at these corpses. Nice. Good crit yell. You gonna get a little thing for that? No, it's only on a kill. Noxious blast. Bom bom ba bom. This expedition. All right, use that. Let's. I guess we really don't need that food. We got some extra food somewhere along the line, which I don't remember when. Ah, crap! Ugh. Looks like we'll have to do this. Without tools of they don't get freaked. Oh, they do get freaked out by that. That's dumb. And indefatigable purpose. Ugh. Oh, look at this corpse. Bandages. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Free money. Free money. And then one more torch for what ails you. And then one more battle here. Can we get a supplies? Yeah, alright. That's what I like to see. Plague it up.
Impressive.
What does that voice remind me of? Let's get threes across the board, pretty solid. Q. And if we could get a nice, like, accusation going on, 11, but we got a low roll on the back, so that's fine. Yeah, good dodge. Hmm. That's right. He should take the brunt of the attack. Well, our healer is only level 2 right now, so she's got nowhere to go but up. You know? So by the time she gets up to level 5, I think she'll be ready. She will be ready. Unless we get like a super lucky graveyard event where we can bring Picard back. Because I will do that in a fucking heartbeat. If that comes around for us.
Oops.
Oh, it doesn't matter. This is the end of the thing anyways. Okay, that was a pretty quickie. That was a pretty quick one.
Driving out corruption is an
lots of money, battle. Lots of cool stuff. We got but some folks up to level 3. Or he was already level 3, actually. Chartreuse is already level 3. Carnet's got a disease. The Black Plague, great. Awesome. But at least he's no longer compulsive. Eagle Eye and Scurvy. Damn it. Well, you know what? That's fine. Scurvy is okay. I'll send her out with Scurvy. It doesn't matter.
I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passersby.
A glimmer of hope.
A glimmer of hope.
Do we have a better healer coming in? Damn it! Oh, why can't it ever be a level 4 healer coming in? That would be super rad. Grouche, come on. Why can't you be more like... Who is that? Neot? Whatever. Okay, so who's got a bad disease? Black Plague is a pretty bad disease. So we'll send Carne in to go just, you know, take care of business or whatever. Oops, not at the Abbey, though. Sanitarium. Hey, Sam, how you doing? Don't make it racist. How is that racist? I don't even know what you're referring to, actually. Help a brah out. All right, so... I'd really like to get everybody else up to 6, but I can't send them out with our nubs because they just won't go. They just won't go with the nubs. All right, so we got that one there. What do we have here? Detoxify the corpses. All right, I think we can do that. Let's send Venois back out and we will send... Oh, wait, we can't send Tardif because this D-bag is just like, no, I'm not going with them. Fuck you, I'm not going. Oh, she's against it too. What kind of garbage is that? All right, well, fuck. All we got left is J-pop then, I guess. And we'll have to put him, let's see, what is this shit? He's finale or he's a bunch of buffs. How about, all right, the plague grenade is really what I care about. But I can always use Noxious Blast in kind of a pinchy pinch, so let's put J-pop at the back. Or, alternatively, we can do this and do that, and then everything's fine, I think. Because her skills are only in the back. Well, she's got Heal Party at position 2 as well. Oh, the black plague. Hey, man, the game wrote that. I didn't write that. All right, what else we got? We got the ruins. We could do the ruins or we could do a medium there. We got a shorty. Medium. Oh, that's a long one. Ooh, maybe we do that instead. We haven't done a long one before. We don't have like a couple heavy hitters, but we've got some pretty good buffers in there too. So that might be enough. That should be enough. Let's do it. It's fine. Ah, see, that's what I was afraid of. The two firewoods don't stack. That's dumb. All right, so let's go. Let's go double stack of food. We'll go. Like, how long is this going to be, do you think? Let's take, like, 2 stacks and change. We'll take 4 of those. We'll take 4 of those. And as many thingy-dings there. And where are we headed to? We're headed into the Cove, which is Bleed City, right? So, Bleed and Poison City, I think. So we are going to, like, full up on everything as much as we can. We'll take 1 holy water, I guess. Take a couple more. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. This is an easy long one, so hopefully it's not going to be... All right, so that's not bad. And it starts us out as kind of a dead end, so that's cool too. Ah, yes. Excellent. So, medicinal herbs. We get more shit with. Damn it, look at this. I'm already full. Already full. Oh, whoops. He's going to be kind of stressy. Oh, good. Yeah, all right. That was dumb. That was already super dumb. Damn it. Okay, I'll move you back one at least. No, please don't. Stop. Stop. All right, fine, since we can't do our finale at the get-go here. Dazzling Light on him. Accusation. Only 2-3 on that, so we're gonna do it anyways. 7-2. Hopefully we get a 3 next round. Okay, good dodge. Good dodge there, Vivil. Nox Blast there, so he's gonna be done next round regardless, which is great. Oh, wait. He's got the Inspiring Tomb. This is actually really good. We can offset a lot of the stress during these super simple battles. No, stop. Stop putting the stress back on us, you little bitch. You little bitch. All right, we can guarantee a destruction here. Oh no, he's not poisoned. Fuck. This guy's poisoned. That's right. That's right. I forgot. Boom. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. So he's dead. He'll be dead probably soon. I'm going to Divine Grace the fuck out of our Plague Doc here. Nice. Can we get our Plague Doc to go next? No, he's going to go next. That's unfortunate. Unforgiving. Ow, stop it. With the heavy hits. I don't like it. No, don't multi-target your stress garbage. Thank you. Bastard. All right, so we're going to do this. Nice crit. Wicked ass crit. Wicked ass crit, brah. All right, good. At least we're getting de-stressed a little bit. Can we zealously accuse this guy to death? Kind of. I'm gonna do this anyways. Boom. Annihilate. Excellent. We will heal here. Oh, crit heals for 18. Nice. He's going to get one more strike in. Please dodge. Ah, 6. All right, that's not as bad. Not as bad. Noxious Blast, fuck off. Hey, game over, how you doing? Alright, so look at all the space we don't have in our inventory now. Ugh, maybe I shouldn't have taken quite so much. But we can get rid of the, oops. So let's get rid of that. We'll take these. I'm actually not really concerned too much about money. So we'll just kind of, we'll take the crests and shit as we come across them. And then the rest, oh please. Oh, nice, you can do that before he gets to it. That's super rad, I like that. I like that a lot, actually. Okay, TIL. Learned something new and fun and good. Got that other job you were applying for. Nice, congratulations, man. Full-time employee of a sawmill. Hey, all right, cool. Job's a job. All right. Oh, shit. I forgot to rearrange. Oh, I'm an idiot. All right. Well, that's fine, I guess. All right. Maybe we can zealously accuse him so he dies from poison. Yes. That was a fucking rad ass roll right there. Ah, ouch. Good. All right. So there's one of them. Then we can do perhaps, or alternatively, we can just fucking do this, kill him, and then my heavy hitter. Oh, he left a corpse though. That's dumb. Yeah, good dodge. Keep everybody distrust here. All right, plague that dude up. Of course, gonna get one more shot in there for good measure. Why not? Okay, good dodge though. There's snap. He should be done on the next one since he's down to 5. Should be able to get our healer up in here. Hopefully, we'll get our jester one more. No. Okay, that's fine too. Oh man, look at this. Our bandage stack is too full. 1250 though. Oh man. All right. Well, holy water. I hope we don't need the holy water, because I'm using it all. Don't want that. Alright, what's this? Marvelous Aura. Yeah, inspiration! Nice! And he is super unstressed. I like that. That's super good. What are we doing here? 100% of room battles. That's right. That's right. Alright, fine. Go touch the torch, I guess. I mean, it's alright. Well, look out for that tarp. What's her name? Benoit. Ah, 12 rounds, that's dumb. Ooh, good thing we got some shells. Ooh, nice. Alright, is anybody missing something? A speed stone. Offset the speed of the protection stone. I like that. That's good, even though I don't really care about him leveling up at all. Can we get supplies? No, on this... Bah! On this stupid battle, we don't get supplies. That's dumb. Yeah, good dodge. All right. No, stop. Stop stabbing my healer. All right. He's the first one that's gonna get poisoned. Oh, I forgot to move my dude back to the front too. Damn it. Oh, that's all right. I'll get it after this. Please miss. Okay, good. Wow, we got the dodges going on now, which is great. All right, heal thyself. 11's pretty good. All right, we need 12 to 23 here. Nice, good high roll. Aspiring tune, 27, 26. 27's got it. Noxious blast on him again. He'll be done. Poison will take care of that. Unfortunately, however, we'll leave a corpse. Ugh. Ow, stop that. No, please don't. Ow. Well, now party heals is probably the best. Shabam, fives across the board, real nice. Okay, good, good. Plus that gets rid of the corpse. All right, let's poison the fuck out of him. What's this gonna do? 7 to 12, huh? 12 and 8 is pretty solid. It's unfortunate that we can't knock him out in this round, unless our healer goes next. Damn, of course they get one more in there. Oh, good dodge, good dodge. Wow. Is the weapon that cuts. Excellent. All right, we'll get all healed up again. And then we will just smack the fuck out of this dude. Or poison him. Poison to death is pretty good too. Destroy them. Ah, damn it. A portrait though. We've got a lot of torches. Let's just ditch those. And we don't really need any food, which is fine as well. Oh, wow. All right. We're going to be having a lot of battles. Lots of battles, it seems. And I forgot to move my dude back up. Damn it. Oh, I'm an idiot. That's right. Zero torch. Hell no. I'm having enough problems the way it is. I am not going zero torch. All right. Oh, I can't poison the dude there. That's unfortunate. Precision and power. Please don't bleed. Good dodge. Please don't bleed. Ow! Damn, crit too. What a shit. Oh, and he's bleeding. Great. Awesome. Like, we get everything on that one. Little fucking Monty. Alright, 7 to 12. We just focus on this dude. Nice! There's a crit! A crit for a crit, motherfucker! Alright. Looking good. Divine Comfort, why not? Crit heals all around. Everybody de-stressed here. Yeah, I could do the solo to get back up front. But that puts him in super risk, though, because he is not that good. Oh, damn it, they healed him! Oh, you little shit. You little bitch. Alright, well, he's not going to die from that. I should have poisoned him. Bam, eat shit.
Decimated.
Will our healer go next? Oh, Brillo. Alright. It's going to be one short for the poison, but at least he's stunned.
The promise of safety.
That's good. Plus, we get another round of possibly de-stressing people. 13, 19, 3, 19. Bring, 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 bring. Excellent. So, Reynolds' replacement Vivil came in pretty stressed, but now he is super chill. Super chill. Alright, I don't need that money. This time, bam bam, ready to go. No loot for you. Ooh, is this, herbs? Poison. Yeah, nice. And free heals. Okay, whatever. Ooh, this looks like a mean battle. Do we get a supplies? We do not, in fact, get a supplies. We get free poison. Plus hopefully a stun. Meh. Ah, he resisted it. What a fuck. That's all right. 10 to 19, 18 to 32. I'll do 10 to 19. 15? Pretty solid. Pretty solid. I'll stop with the stressful incantations. Motherfuck. No, don't. Yes, okay, goodness. All right, so is this going to be enough? 5 to 8. It will not be enough. So why don't we just focus fire? 9, just barely there. That's all right, though. Please miss and don't bleed. Ouch, please don't bleed. Okay, good. No, please don't. Yes, okay, good. All right, let us poison him up just in case, even though he's going to get the shit smacked out of him by our front runner. Bang, 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 bang. All right, he'll be done on next round. He'll be done on next round. Oh, nice. Killer dodge. Smack the shit out of him. What do we got here? 4. Bam. You are now healed, my son. Can we get one de-stress in there? Or we can just yell at him again. Please let my adjuster go next. Thank you. Excellent. Bang, 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 bang. All right, let's do that. A decisive pummeling. Excellent. Ah, shit. We don't have success anything for anything here. Oh, use a little nibble there. Anybody else? No, nope, nobody else needs it. Critical dice. For a jester. 2% crit. Damn it. He's already pretty fast, so I'd much rather just do that. Alright. Anybody else need something? No, everybody else is pretty well set. Or, but I do like the plus 5 protection on him. What does he got right now? That's it. That's all the protection he's got is from that trinket, so whatever. Fuck everything else. All right, can we at least highlight that one? Good, so I don't need to go super deep over in this branch. 80, 90, 70, 1, hundo. And it should get rid of the rest of his stress. Excellent. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. All right. Oh, we got a hunger roll there. That's fine. Yeah, plenty of food, so hunger rolls is super good. Supplies! Oh, this is going to be real nice. Flag it up there. Let us 18 to 32, 15 to 28. Bam! For 18. He leaves a corpse though. That's unfortunate. What are you gonna do? Judgment on. They both have stress attacks, so let's do this guy first. We'll just smite the fuck out of that dude. Oh, really? Only 12? Fuck. If I'd known that was gonna happen. Oh, nice. Good dodge though. Real nice dodge. Ugh. All right. So that dude's going out regardless. I'm gonna get rid of this corpse. Let's get an inspiring tune. Bang, 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 bang. Ah, please. All right. Good. 0 for 2 on that one, bruh. Oh no, don't. Okay, well, 1 damage and he's getting him pushed back. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Shtabams. We'll do a free party heal. And how much longer does he have? 2 rounds only? Good, good, good. Move him back up, I guess. Doesn't really matter. Free buff for next time, maybe? Oh wait, that's only for 3 rounds, yeah? Fuck. Well, whatever. Shtaboom! Eat shit. Bump, 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 bump. Ooh, who wants a holy water? You want a holy water. We're leaving so much money behind here, but what are you gonna do? That's right, we've got two firewood I've got to use, so why don't we camp out the first time maybe right here? Dead center of the whole damn thing? Yeah. Oh, look at this motherfucker! Oh, he's... Oh, shit, I forgot to move him up again. Damn it. Alright, that's okay. That's alright. That's alright. Let's do this. And let's do this. Why not? Because it's the only thing we can do. And let's do this. Excellent. And we will yell very strongly at these two. Nice. Good crit yell, too. Nice. There we go. Oh, perfect. 29. Excelente. We could plague him up one more time. Might be to our advantage. Let's do it. Nice. Good crit throw. Ah, excellent. So he's going to go down soon. He's going to bring one more D-bag up front here. That's fine. That's fine. Hey, you can do that. Oh, I don't like those heals for 11, though. That's dumb. That's dumb and stupid. Oh, all right. We gotta get her back, I think. Yeah, let's do the back ones here. Get him back up front. He is almost ready to go again. No, stop. Stop guarding him, you little shit. All right, he's gonna be dead next round anyways. Wait a minute. Let us poison her? Let's poison him. Just in case. Just in case my zealous reading of the scroll doesn't kill them both. Ah, good moves. Oh, he's kind of freaked out by that, but that's alright. Stop. Stop healing. Oh, you are a bitch. You're a bitch. Alright, that's fine. We're going to scroll quite violently. Oh, yeah, okay, so he didn't die. But 2-4 stun, 50% stun, but he's gonna take it because he's guarding him. Little shit. Alright, here we go. Bang! 16. Not bad. Oh, he's going down in the next poison thing anyways. So eat shit to you. And everybody's still full. Eat shit to you. Nice. Good finisher. Ah, see, there we go. We get 5,000. 5,000 out of that. And driven into the mud. Damn it. I really don't want to get rid of anything. Except this, I guess. So let's camp at this. We'll camp after this one here, I think, since we got another one coming up.
Another mariner.
Another misfortune. Ooh, free chest. Ah, of course, they get to go first. Bullshit. Ah, dang it. I forgot to rearrange again. Oh well. Ow. Alright, at least we get to do this. And then we can do... Maybe we can stun that guy. It'd be real nice. Eh? Yeah, that's what I like to see. Should we yell at him, or should we... No. Let's smite the fuck out of this guy. Nice. Good shooting. He'll have one more shot at it. We're gonna protect that dude. So whatever, I guess. Gonna finale the fuck out of... 6-12 only on him, huh? Alright. 10. That's not gonna be enough because he's not poisoned. He's not poisoned enough for that. Well, maybe we can change that. Maybe we can change. We cannot change that because. Ugh, fuck it. Fine. Poison him. What a bitch. What a bitch. Alright, 8-15. 11. That's a pretty low roll. Let's divine judgment on. 3-7, 2-5. Let's do it on this guy. So hopefully that'll guarantee a death there, yeah? No, it'll be one short again. Motherfucker. What is it with these onesies? onesies are left all the time. Is that dude's gonna have one left? Let's de-stress himself here. It's getting kind of serious. But I guess we're gonna be camping, so everybody would be super de-stressed anyways, right? No, please stop. Stop defending him. Little bitch. Alright, there. Now he's done, for sure. And so are both of these fuckers, so let's just get healed. Nice. Not even gonna get a chance to poison out. Nice. The corpse died of poison. Bang, 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 bang. Oh my goodness. Do we have a full stack of deeds already? No, we don't. Oh my goodness. All right, what are we getting rid of? Like, what are we getting rid of here? We've got so much of value. I don't really use poison, so we're gonna get rid of that. Let's do that. We've got a move stone, which sucks. We're gonna open this with a little keysy keys and see what else we can not take with us. Constitution blocks. All right, let's use a firewood.
Gathered close.
No stress. Well, I don't really need stress, and we don't really. Oh, we do have another full stack of food, don't we? So let's just do it. Whatever. Everybody's now really super low. Sanctuary. If religious, prevents nighttime ambush. How do I tell if she's religious or not? Like, I'm pretty sure she is. She's a healer, cleric, vestal, whatever, right? And she's got the scurvy. Do I have anybody that can get rid of disease? Our plague doctor, perhaps? No. No. No, I do not. Can he get something like that, though? Oh, the cure, and it only does it to yourself. That's right, I forgot. We don't have any, like, super buffs, though, do we? We really don't. We really don't. Oh, wait. Yeah, we do have that. And now everybody's super de-stressed already. Mortality debuffs. Nice. Oh, no, it doesn't get rid of mortality debuffs, but whatever. Experimental vapors on one companion. Do we have anything to prevent an ambush? If religious, prevents nighttime ambush. I guess that. Excellent. And then we have, what, four left? So... every rose has a thorn, I guess. Why not? Excellent. Good work, bard slash jester.
The way is lit.
All right, good camp, everybody. Good camp.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Ooh, free mat. I hope this little nubby nub, or either these two or this one, should be empty, I hope. Empty, empty, empty. Battle, battle. Damn it, I'm gonna have to go both directions. Wow, okay, this is gonna be a super long one. Fucking, oh wait, 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 wait. Yeah, just barely. Oh, what a bitch, that's right. I forgot he was a thief. What a little shit. All right, you're the trap dude too. Oh, well, nice, okay. That works too, I guess. Why the fuck not? Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Almost forgot again. All right, so what are we going to do here? We are going to go curse snap. Because, oh, come on, man. No, don't do it. Ow, don't stab. Bullshit. Oh no, why does no? Damn it. I was going to try to avoid that. That's all right, I guess. That's fine. Dazzle the fuck. Razzle dazzle. All right. because we're gonna do this. Curse snap. Yell something at them.
Impressive.
Poison this mofo. Hopefully our healer gets a go before he dies of poison. Eh, whatever. Stunning blow. Eat shit. All right. Wow, we've got a full stack of busts already too.
Is a slow and insidious killer. All right.
That was good. What is that? What is this? Of dizzying implication. All right, we'll have our throwaway character go try to read it. Nice. Well, what'd you get? Eldritch Slayer. Are we in the right place for Eldritch shit? Oh, no, don't use the... Oh, fuck. Oops. Kind of wasted a torch. Oh, well. I would have laughed if that had set the crate on fire. That would have been real nice. Nothing there. Ooh, free map. I already knew it. I already have everything mapped out. What a waste. Okay, so we got one Eldritch dude. Who is the Eldritch Slayer? That dude's the Eldritch Slayer now. And I forgot to put him back at front. That's right, though. It's okay. There. Now he'll be dead. And she gets free heals. I forget that attack heals her. That's so good. And super powerful and way OP, but whatever. And they don't leave a corpse when they're poisoned. That's baller too. All right, 12 to 23. Either way. Nice, 22. I'll take it. She's gonna get one more shot in there. Bang, 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 bang. No, with the crit, eat shit. Oh my goodness, everybody's hype about that.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates
a dizzying fall. All right, it's anti-poison on this, right? So we're not even gonna bother. Not even going to bother. All right, we'll camp one more time in this room on our way back. Not gonna bother with that. Oh, some free loot, free loots, free torch. Oh no, oh, I forgot to move him back again. Whoopsie doopsie. That's all right. It's okay, it's fine. Okay, good. This, if he gets poisoned, perfect. I don't have to even waste a thing on him. Nice, good stun. Bang, 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 bang. Nice. One and done, bitch.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Of course you get one more strike in there, don't you? You just gotta do one more. Bang, 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 bang. Now, will you get another turn? Or will you die? You will die. Can we get one more party heal in here before this dude gets just his asshole kicked straight in? Please? Please, healer? Damn it, come on! All right, well, I guess we can do this. This is to drag it out even more. Crunch. Excellent. Oh, we got a full stack of deeds and a full stack of crests already. Son of bitch. Do we have any things coming up? Okay, there is a treasure in there, so I need at least one key for that. Perhaps. None of the rest of this I really want to get rid of. Also, I suppose I could just get rid of the firewood too. Fuck it, I don't need that. But I do need to get rid of something else. Let's get rid of that. Alright. Doesn't matter, we'll be fine. With this crew rolling, just steamrolling through this thing, everything will be fine. Yeah, look at that. More heirloomies.
Awarded to the brave and the fool.
Oh, I forgot to... Damn it. That's okay. That's alright. We'll get it. It's fine. Dazzling light on this motherfucker. See, I don't have the poison on that. That's right. Oh, come on. Oh, if he gets poisoned, though. Yeah, 5 for 5, bitch. Bang. Nice. Get rid of that motherfucker. Damn it. Of course, they get one in there. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. I think he's poisoned? No, no, he's not poisoned. That's right. Because I couldn't poison him because my dude wasn't at the back, so blah, 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 blah. All just goes like that. Eh? Oh, wow. What a fuck. That was a halfsies. Took down half my health on that. What a little shit. Well, almost. All right. We're just going to get him healed back up. That's fine. That's fine. See? It's like nothing ever... Well, something happened to him. Not much. But something. So he's definitely going to die. No matter what. Can we get another heals on him? No? Whatever, it's fine.
This expedition at least promises success.
Ugh. They've got so much garbage. We came in with so much. We're gonna leave with so much more, though. Oh, bolt party order. There we go. Okay, we're done. It's fine. We're fine. Excellent. I was thinking there.
Finding the stuff. Oh, damn.
Are you serious? Oh, he took it. What a little shit.
Carried home.
Ah. What a little shit. That's so dumb. It's actually really dumb. All right, so let's do that. Let's poison this dude. Because the way I see it is, he'll be poisoned. This dude's gonna die immediately. Nice, 41, holy shit. Slice, 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 that's right. Okay, they're gonna get one strike in there for 9, fuck. Bastard. All right, we're gonna do this then. One and done, and hopefully we get our healer. Or we can just do that, that's fine too. Not like it matters, we're gonna just run right through all of this. Ah, look at this. Look at this. I suppose I really don't need these herbs anymore. Ah, but there's one more obstacle, so I'm gonna keep that shovel. I really want that portrait. I really want it. Really want it super good. You know what? Let's ditch the torches. I'm gonna take the portrait. So we got one battle here. Oh, it's a regular chest, so I could have ditched the key. Stop stressing my dudes out. All right, who wants it? Who fucking wants it? This dude wants it. 19, high roll, I like that. Can we get a 5 to 8? Nice, oh, that was a good crit too. Anybody hype for that? Just himself, that's okay. All right, well, he'll be guaranteed to go down, nice. One strike in there, huh? Haha, and you missed, you little bitch. Ah, you gotta hit him though. You can't be missing. You can't be missing. Oh, stop. Ow, stop it. You little shit, stop it. Okay, there we go. and yell very violently. Nice. Okay. That dude's almost dead, so maybe we'll get one more round in here. Hopefully he doesn't go next. Because that would be dumb. Eh? Yeah. One more round of heals to everybody. Huh? 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 Yes, nice, perfect. Plus, poison, eat shit. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Oh, I'm out of space again. Oh, I've already got two full stacks of crests. Do I really wanna? I guess I don't need the keys anymore. Let's take those. I do need the shovel still. Use the herby herbs on him and put him back at the front. Everything else is really not worth it. Okay, what's in the chest? Free torch. Which will we use? Which we can't use because we're already at 100. Wow. Okay, that's fine, I guess. That's fine. No problem. Good thinking, bringing all of them shovels. Ah, damn it. I needed one more shovel for that, didn't I? That's garbage. All right. Shtabam. It's only 18, though. That's all right. 5 to 8. Can we do it? Ah, we're one short again. Again with the ones. You can't miss. Come on, please. All right, I don't want this guy just doing his guarding shit, so whatever. He can go fuck himself. Good dodge. Okay, so he should be done, like, next round, yeah? No, stop stressing my dudes out. Stop it. Please. Five to 11. There. There's a fucking hit for that. Oh, resist stun, too. Fuck you. 1 in 4, man. Bastage. No, don't do it. Ow! Stupid fucking assholes. shit. Alright. Okay. What else we got? What else we got? What else we got? Eat shit. Nice. Okay, that puts him up front. For a nice healthy smack across the face. Bang-a-bang-a-bang-bang-bang. Damn it, why do you get one more go? Yeah, fuck you. You missed, little bitch. Nice. All right, I wanna see what's in this though. Open it up. It slams shut. Of course it does. Didn't have another shovel. Okay, that was very long. At last,
wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing.
Yeah, lots of shit in there. My goodness. Look at all that. Look at all that. Super good. Our healer's to level 3. Our other dudes are to level 4. That's really nice. Everybody's got the diseases. Oh, and she's bulimic too. Great. Awesome. Why is everybody getting disease? We had so much. We had so many supplies.
Let each help the other. And in
so oh, nice!
Help themselves.
Damn it. Come on! Really? That really doesn't help me at this point. It doesn't help me at all. Alright, what do we got? A sacrificial cauldron. Oh, shit. What does Hale have already? He's already got some good shit. He has already got some good shit. But this is only good for Eldritch. And this is good for everything. Oh, but it's plus 10% stress. All right, fuck it. It's fine. It's fine. Let's do it. Let's do it up. We'll sell this one. We'll sell this one. We'll sell this one. We'll sell this one. And we can't sell that one, apparently. They don't like that. They won't take that. Ugh. All right, whatever. Whatever, it's fine. It's fine. Let's get our nubs upgraded a little bit. Oh, he's already super upgraded. Why does Vivil, like, have everything already? How is that possible? Oh, because he got his shit at level 3. That's right, that's right. All right, Venois, you need something. J-Pop, you really don't need it? Oh, he's already got it. Okay, never mind. Chartres does, though. Oh, no, he's good, too. The fuck, man? What the fuck? Shit. So now here's the problem, right? I wanted our healer to be better than level 3. And she can't go because she's got some diseases. So let's see what kind of crew we can throw together. Guild is already at 100%, right? About our stagecoach. Now, what else can we upgrade while we're here? All right, so we need some diseases taken care of. Get rid of the scurvy. And I guess the... Ooh, the wasting sickness? Yeah, that's not that bad. Well, J-Pop I don't care about, so... He can keep the syphilis. We can get rid of the wasting sickness. We don't have much money the way it is, so... do we send in our A-team here? Do we really try to go for this? Do we do it? I think we should. I think we should do it. We should take a risk. Oh, it's only medium. It's only a medium. And it's only darkest. All right, let's see. What does our A team look like? What does our A team look like? I think it looks like a Dismas. Ooh, Mowbray might be a good choice too. He's got some super buffs. We'll put Mowbray on the short list. Oh, look at this. Everybody's standing together. I like it. I like it. It gives me a little bit of the feels. Okay. Dismas is in there. For sure. We will need a healer of some sort. So, Hale, you're going in there, my friend. You are going in there. Do we need anything? Oh, he should probably go in. Probably go in 3. Balls. I want to send. Maybe send Adnel? He does the bleeds. He does the bleeds and he does some heals, maybe. Maybe we should send him with Target Whistle, I think. Yeah, that's probably a good thing. We'll send him. And then we need a front runner. We need a front runner, which is going to be either Botterell or Cosine. Cosine's got the level 6 going for her. But Botterell's kind of inaccurate. Oh, goodness, please. What do we do? We're going to give him the hue. We also need to upgrade all of our skills that we can afford. Oh my goodness, this is a tough call. Or do we send Mowbray? What does Mowbray have? He's only 8 to 16, unfortunately. Botterell's what? 13 to 26? What about Cosine? 10 to 19? Plus 25% damage in position 1. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh wow, look at that though. If we get a mark on there. Ooh. No. Viewpont is probably not set for it. It's between Cosine and Botterell at this point. Oh, we actually need to rename some folks, though, don't we? I made a promise. Who wants to be in the A team here? And who wants to be who? While I make my final decision on our front runner. if you want to be a name in here, if you want to... if you want to take a stab at the darkest dungeon, speak up. Or forever hold your peace. Okay, so we got Dismas, we got Halley, we got Adnel. Cosine or Botterell? Where's Botterell? Botterell. What's he got? I'm leaning towards Botterell. Just because his dodge is super good. Oh, but her dodge is super good. But he's faster. And he's got more HP. He's got more HP. So he's more tanky. He's definitely more tanky. Mowbray is not fit for frontline work on the Darkest Dungeon here, I don't think. He is great. He is super good. But I don't think he's going out. I will probably be saving his life by not putting him out there. Alright, we got Sam for Halley. Alright. Alright, you're taking a chance there. You're being the healer. And Mowbray really wants to go out, but I can't in good conscience send him out on the front line. I'm leaning towards Botterell, to be honest with you, on the fronts. So let's do that. Let's get everybody as stoked as we can here. Oh, that's so expensive. Everything's as cheap as it's gonna get, though. All right, we'll get the offensive stuff bought first. Can't Sam. All right, Sam's already set to go. What about Dismas? Oh, Dismas is way behind. All right. Oh, we are running out of cash. Who else is going out? Adnel? Okay, Adnel's already full up, which is super good. So I think we can maybe afford one more. And Botterell. Heal 12 on himself. That's rad. We're gonna go with that. All right, 7,000. 7,000. Ooh. Ooh. Are we ready to go? Are we ready to go? Nobody else wants to be named in here. You know, I don't blame you. You're probably gonna die. I don't blame you. Get provisioned up. If it's abandoned, not all heroes are guaranteed to survive. Somehow, someone must sacrifice themselves to hold off the fiends during retreat. Oh, that's rad. That's rad and super metal. Oh boy. Okay. This is only a medium, so we don't need to take too much in the way of torchy torches and food. Plus we get a camp in the middle somewhere. Take a few shovels. This is the darkest dungeon, so we need to probably take a stack of everything. Let's take some holy water. Oh, okay. It's probably going to be some poison in there, right? We'll take a couple keys just in case. Okay, here we are. Here we are. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Once again, the stars are right. And the manor sits at
the very epicenter of cosmic unrest.
Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart.
Oh, that's not good. That's not freaking me out at all. Oh my goodness. Oh, wow. All right. Oh, they don't even show me the layout of the fucking thing, huh? All right.
The blood of the fallen.
Oh, shit.
Along these,
I got it.
Spires.
Okay.
The creature
ready to roll
on your failures.
Oh, wow. Everybody's getting super freaked already. I should have brought more torches. Oh, look at these guys. Look at these guys. What are they up to? What are they up to? Oh, they're kind of resistant to a lot of shit. I don't like that. 7 to 13. 11's pretty solid. Please bleed. No, he's resistant to bleed. Oh, what is... Oh, ew. Ew. All right, stab him. Nice. Good. Good. Get everybody unfreaked for just walking in. 17's a solid hit. Oh, no. Oh. That was weird. That was a little weird. Ah, damn it. Come on. You gonna bleed him? Nice. All right. We don't have anybody to de-stress anything, though, so this might be a little rough. How a life is taken. Wow, the torch goes down super fast, too, and I don't like that. Oh, what's this dude? Oh, he's a priest. Oh, he is a priest. I don't like that. Ooh, mark a target and debuff him. He doesn't have any protection, though, so... Ow! Go get him. Eat shit. Oh, he's not bleeding. No, not the finger. Oh, 21. Eat a shit, man. Oh, he's bleeding too. Oh, that's not great. Oh no, that's some bad bleeding. Okay. We're gonna take some heals here. We're gonna take a few heals. That was a pretty weak ass heal. No, why does he get, no, stop it. Stop, no. Ah, oh, he freaks everybody out with every attack. I don't like that. We're gonna try the heals again. 11, that's more solid. No bleeds either. Ow. Eat shit. Whoa. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. This could turn out very poorly. Oh, well, look at these guys. Oh boy, all right. Please bleed everybody. No, okay, two out of three isn't bad. No, don't stop. Ew, so gross. Ooh, boy. All right. 9 to 15 on either of them. Let's hopefully get the non-bleeder out of there. 4 to 8. Oh, you gotta hit everybody, though. You can't be missing. No, please stop. Ow. Oh, Jesus. That's so bad. Oh, he's bleeding too. Oh, no. No, stop. No, stop it. Oh, wow. Dismas is super bleeding. All right. 9 to 18 is a pretty... Ugh. 15 to 30. Oh, my goodness. All right. Let's just do what we can here. And I don't have anything to heal his bleeding before he gets his turn either. Crappity. All right, 7 to 13. Okay, he's going to die from bleeding, I think. Please be a good heal. One! No! That's a bad heal. Super bad heal. No, please. No, stop. Oh, is Dismas going to be a death store? He's going to be a death store. Come on! Are you serious? That was so dumb. So freaking dumb right there. Ugh. Ugh. Confident. Ugh. Enemy crumbles. Son of a bitch. Oh.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Alright, we're gonna get him a little healed at least. Can we move him back? One, because he got like super smacked up in that one. I forgot, like, he has quite little health. Oh no. Why does it have to split like that? Oh shit. Plus we're taking a huge risk if the boss is in either of these. Oh, crappity crap crap shit crap. Oh, that's not good. Oh, why do they have to go first? Stop it. Oh, 27. Oh, fuck no. Oh, he's going to be super stressed. Hopefully he is a hero, though. Can he be a hero? Botterell. No, be the hero we need. Son of a bitch. No, stop. Okay, good. Good dodge. Good dodge. Okay, stop freaking everybody else out, please. Alright. Okay, everybody's bleeding. I like that. Stop! Stop, man! Just fucking stop. All right, 12 to 24. So if he gets a crit, we could knock him out. But you gotta hit him first! Oh, for fuck's sake, please. 13's a pretty solid heal. Gosh dang it. No, stop it. No, stop. Okay. No, he's bleeding. No, stop. Why does everything have to bleed? All right, 8 to 13. Ah, why are our hit rates so shitty? All right, bleed him again if you could, please. Thank you. Bleed him one more time. Good. All right. Oh, he's not gonna go down though, because it's gonna be one left again. Oh shit. You know what? That's okay. That's okay. Heal up again. 9's okay. Not great. Stop. Stop it with that bleed attack. That's so dumb. Why do you have to do that? Oh no. Don't. Okay. Good. At least resist the move. Holy shit. Ah. Okay, good dodge at least. Thank you. Ah, he's so bleeding. He's bleeding really super bad. Okay, 13 isn't enough though. Eight to 13. We got an 8. No, it's not going to be enough. Again, come on. Please. All right. 9 damage is enough, so this dude's the only dude that's gonna be left. Stop freaking out my tank! No! Stop it. Just stop.
Their formation is broken.
Okay, can we get, like, a couple heals in here, please? That's right, his self-heal for 12 is pretty nice. Another 11 on top of it is real nice, too. Of course, he's gonna get one shot in there. Stop it. No, don't freak out, Dismas. Damn it. All right, we can at least get one more heal on Dismas, though. Oh, only for 5? Fuck. All right, is he going to die next round? 3 only. Nope. All right, let's make sure. Ugh. Now everybody's getting super stressy.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Everybody's super marked. Everybody's super stressed. Oh, he's gonna die of a heart attack. Hopefully this isn't the boss here. Okay, good. But it doesn't tell me. Oh my goodness, this is so dangerous. No, Botterell, I didn't hear that. I would thank you not to bring it up again. All right, hunger roll is fine. I'm hoping this room is empty. No. Oh, it's empty. Oh my goodness, please, thank you. Can you tell me what's in these rooms? Ugh. All right, we're gonna camp. We're gonna camp.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight.
Oh my goodness.
Easy companionship.
All right. Like, he needs to de-stress super lots. And we need to not get ambushed. Every battle is so bad. This is so bad. Ah, shit. We don't have any... Well, we do have some de-stressing ones, right? But he can't encourage himself, can he? Of course not. All right, so let's encourage Dismas. Oh, and he wasted it! Come on, man! Super dumb. Super dumb. I don't like... Oh, and he's stupid. He's fucking freaked out again. Gosh dang it. I'm banking on this one being the boss battle though, so we can at least go in full. Oh no, what is this? Oh, fuck me. 11 to 20 at least. Nice. 29 is super good. Please bleed him. Please bleed him too. He's not gonna bleed though, is he? Please don't. Ow, please don't bleed. All right, good. So dumb. No, not the finger. Ow, stop it. Oh. Oh, why do they all get to go? Stop. Oh, good. Now everybody's super debuffed. All right, can we heal them? 8 to 15. All right, good. There goes one. We got one down. 8 to 13. You gotta fucking hit, please. 13. That was a low-ass roll, man. No, don't. Oh, he's gonna bleed again, isn't he? Damn it. Oh, that's 6 damage. That's so bum. That's so dumb. 8 to 13. Can we do it? We got a 12. That's dumb. And he's the only one left, so fuck it. Ow. It's so bad. Okay. No, stop. Don't put Dismas out front. Are you serious? All right. Just get some heals going then. Ugh. Oh, please don't. Don't stop. Please miss. No. Oh. All right. That wasn't that bad of a hit, though, so that's okay. Heals on Dismas. You got to heal for more than 3. You can't be doing that shit. He's too close to take a shot. So let's take a mark shot there. Should we heal Dismas again? He's got 10. 7. All right, 7's better. 10 is good. Can you bleed him again? Yes, that's just barely enough. Thank you. My goodness. Ugh. I don't like that. I don't like it at all. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Things are not going well. Things are not going great.
Is lit.
Hopefully this is a boss. I don't know how many. Oh no, it's not. Oh, there's more. Why is there more? Oh shit. Oh shit. I may have camped too soon. All right, don't forget the dog treats too. I always forget about those. Oh my goodness, please. All right, dog treats. Good boy or girl, whatever you are. No, stop. Please. All right, good. So dumb. No, no. Why do you get a crit? That's so dumb. Single strike. Oh, no. Oh, please, Botterell, don't freak everybody out. 12 to 24 only. That's not enough. Oh, no. Well, it's not even going to be enough even if he fucking hits for max here. So let's go this. 11s is pretty, yeah. Oh my goodness, this is bad. All right, I'm out of bandages. 18, finally. Finally a good heal. Stop. No, please. He's already super stressy. Don't do that. No, come on. RNG, fuck off with this. Oh, good. Yeah, now I don't have any fucking bandages, so he's gonna bleed like a mofo. Ugh. Oh, my goodness. Is that gonna be enough? Okay, yes, that'll be enough. Thankfully. Ah, shit. Don't. Fucking don't pull him to the front. Eat a dick. Ugh. Right, let's just maintain our offensive here. Please, no. Stop. Okay, good. Oh, no. Alright, 8 to 13. Nice. Okay, we need some crits on our side. Thank you. hop, please. No. Oh, all right. At least he missed one of them. Oh my god, everybody's freaking the fuck out, man. Oh no, stop moving back. You gotta not do that. Oh, and he can't do anything when he moves back either. Great. And he's fucking freaked out and it can't heal. Oh. Oh, this is going real poorly. Good, with the fucking awesome crit right there. Good, thank you. Of course he gets one more in there. Okay, good. Thank you for missing. Holy shit. This is bad. Oh, he's got 18 more to get hit by. Fucking serious. Oh, this is bad. Oh, Botterell might have been a bad choice. And we hardly have any food left, so if we get a hunger roll, we are fucked. Super hard fucked. Oh my goodness, Botterell's gonna die probably. But we got very little choice. I mean, we gotta push on, man. Crap. Oh, why is it so big? Ah, why is this place so big? I am woefully unprepared. Oh yeah, great. Yeah, great. Now he's at death's door, so that's good. And he's heart attacked, and he's dead. Holy shit. This must be a hero. Fucking goddamn it. All right, be a hero. No, everybody's freaked.
Even the aged oak will fall to
this
the
is so.
Winds.
Oh, we are so dead. Like we're too far into this to turn back, though. So it's like, well. Our heavy hitter's done. Like we've got no chance. No chance from here on out. Oh, this is really bad. Can we run? We can't. Oh, and they got a supplies on us, didn't they? No, they just get to go first because. I don't like this. We're retreating. Fuck it, we're out.
May be lost,
I don't care.
The battle may yet be won.
Oh my goodness, please. Can we not just go back? Oh, of course it's a central fucking room to everything. Oh boy. I think we are lost here. We have no chance. We are lost.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Like, we got it. Maybe we can get a better battle roll? Nope, it's the same fucking douchebags. We didn't get a supplies, even with our bandit sense. Ugh. And only one bleeds. That is so dumb. Yeah, and there's here comes another crit. Oh, no. All right. That's cool, I guess. Yeah, he's gonna get freaked out. And we can't. Oh, he can't do his heal because he's in position fucking. All right. And I can't do that because he's. Oh my god. Oh, this could be very poor. This could be a very poor result. All right, good dodge at least. Thank you. Don't even. That's gonna stun him, isn't it? Yeah, of course it is. Right before his turn too. Thanks. Thanks for that. Ugh. Nice, good shitty heal, thank you. Oh my goodness, please. And good, yeah, good miss on everything. Except for this dude. Thankfully he was dying. Ugh. What happened to the crew that was dodging everything? And getting super badass crit rolls? Oh good, we gonna get a hero here? Nope. Not gonna get a hero here. No heroes. Madness. No heroes.
Sublimity of the intelligence. Or so it has been said.
We gotta get rid of this fucker. Like, I can't deal with him. Okay, good dodge. Thank you, for cripe's sake. Let's try it again. Yep, alright. So we got two of them missed again. Ah, shit. Alright, good. We've got one done. Okay, at least you fucking hit something. 19! There's a solid heal. About fucking time. And he's bleeding. Alright, that's... Okay, good dodge. No, bitch. No. Oh, no, please don't. Please don't stun him. Okay, good. Let's try this again. Alright, we got a full hit on that one. Very good. 34. Wow, crit heal for 34. There we go. That's nice. Oh, please. No, he's gonna have a heart attack, isn't he? God. Yeah. Oh, sorry about this, Sam. I'm really sorry. I think you're gonna die. I think you are gonna die. He needs 15. Alright, at least that one's gonna die. Oh my goodness. Oh man. No, please don't. Okay. Oh wow. Super close. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Nine, please, thank you. All right, we got just this one little fucker left. And he's gonna get one more turn. Why does he get one more turn? And he's probably gonna bleed, yep. Oh my god, he's gonna lose 18 out of that. Oh. Holy shit. He's gonna get to go first, isn't he? No? All right, that's okay, that's okay. Crit heal for 20. All right, we're back in it, we're back in it. Oh, he's bleeding super bad. Okay, good. Please stop. Don't, please. Ow. Oh, everybody's bleeding. Okay. We're shooting him. We are shooting the fuck out of him. No! Dismas! Oh, you gotta be the hero, my man! Oh, he can't even heal himself because of... so dumb. No, you gotta... Oh, my goodness. So risky. For 9? Seriously? Okay, good. At least the bleeding took care of him. Oh, this is so bad. I think I'm out of torches. No, I've got one torch left. Get rid of that. Some holy water, I guess. Maybe that'll help us. Oh my goodness. All right. All right. This is good. I mean, this is the furthest one. Oh my fucking goodness. Oh no. Oh no, why do we have to fight another battle on our way in? I didn't move him back either, so he's just gonna be doing some shit. And he's bleeding now too. Oh my goodness, please. Well, there's another heart attack. Yeah.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism.
Yeah, and of course, probably gonna die. No, resist it, but now he's like super out front. Oh, please don't. Damn it! Oh, we are fucked. We are fucked. We're gonna make him pay for this, though.
A decisive pummeling.
We're gonna make them pay. They're gonna feel this motherfucking thing. Okay, good dodge. Good dodging. Please miss. Don't. Of course it's a crit. Because why not? Because why wouldn't it be a crit? Oh, yeah, and he's dead right away, too. Great. Super. Super awesome. Yeah, I think we're done. I think we're dead. I think we're done. I think we're dead. Oh, my God. And he's going to bleed to death, I bet, right? Oh, but they're going to get a couple more attacks in. Why not? Oh, my God. Ugh. Yep. Yep.
Survival is a tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb. You cannot learn a thing you think you know.
Well, that was dumb. That was super dumb. Bye-bye, everybody. Sorry, Sam. We gave it a good go, though.
The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres.
Well, there goes our A-team. They are dead. They are super dead, and they are not coming back. Ugh. Heroic demise. There is nothing heroic about dying. My goodness. But we get double XP? Is that what it said? Double XP for the next quest. Okay, great. We can send our nubs out and hopefully get them up. Get them up and going. So do we get all the trinkets? No, because we didn't bring anything back. Fuck. We lost so much good shit. And we don't have any money. So there we go. That's perfect. That's good. I like that. Damn it. All right. We gotta sell some shit. Otherwise, we're not gonna have any money. Any money. To get, like, stocked up for the next one. Oh, crappity. How about Tardif? Does Tardif have anything? Oh, okay. Tardif has got something. There. That's gonna have to be enough. Alright, who's coming in to replace the A-team? Wow, a bunch of foursies. Alright, we'll take a Houndmaster.
A lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged
but
by
nobody else.
And bloodshed.
Nobody else, huh? Alright. Alright, at least we got that going for us. He's coming in with good shit. Wait, we had one thing, right? We had this? Alright, may as well. This is the only fucking thing that we got. That was not a medium. That was that's a lie. That's a gosh dang lie. That was not a medium. So dumb. Alright, Vivil, Benoit. Yeah, we're not going to the Darkest Dungeon again. Don't worry. We'll go to maybe a short scout, though. Get our shit in line. Chartres, you go out, too. And, I guess Guinard can go out with him. He's kind of a nub. Yeah, that's looking better. That's looking like a better set of chumps. I mean, heroes. Ugh. Alright, so this is a shorty. The Weald. Alright. Oops, I need three of those. So I should have double stacked on torches. I should have double stacked on food. Should have brought every fucking bandage I could have. Well, now I know. Now I know for next time. Woo, that was unfortunate. But at least you get a Chivo for wiping. At least there's a Chivo.
I knew all these paths once. Now they're as twisted as my own ambitions.
All right, look at this new A-team. Coming in hot.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles.
Paid for it,
paid
blood.
For blood.
Ooh. Oh, ugh. Dang it. Dang it. All right. How are we for stun? 95% against stun? Well, fuck. Alright, then just cast a judgment on it, I suppose. Now, how exactly does a blob bleed? I don't understand that. Ow, and they get a crit right out of the gate. And my heavy hitter is stunned. Fuck this RNG so hard. I do not like. Can we poison the blobs too? Yeah, we sure as fuck can. Good, he's almost done. Please miss. Okay, good. We've got some dodges going on at least. Ah, it's resistant to blight too? My goodness. Alright, seven. Let's do it again. Alright, so that one's done. This one's gonna get one more go at it. Unless. Shtabams! Nope, not enough. Fives across the board is solid. Please, stop it. Okay, resist stun, that's good. ...80% against Blight, of course. Why is it so fast? It's a big-ass blob, why is it so fast? Nice, crit heals for 10, I like to see that. Where the fuck was that, Hale? I mean, Sam. Damn it! Like, getting so many low-ass roll heals really didn't help me last time, either. Is that gonna be enough, though? It will not. That will be enough, though. Excellent.
Prodigious all right. Size alone there we go. Does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Excellent. More treasures. I thought this was easy mode. That darkest dungeon was not very forgiving. Even on fucking easy mode, my goodness. That was ridiculous. Re-effing-diculous. Oh, do I have some poison? I do. Excellent. Or anti-poison, rather. Nice. Okay. Good deal. We got very unlucky with the surprise attacks. We got super low heal rolls. There's a lot going against us. Oh, look at this motherfucker. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, stun. Is he good against stun? We're gonna find out. Oh, wait. Is she good against stun? Not really. Fuck you. Yes. That's what I like to see. Really fast, too. Excellent. Bleed it up, bitch. 61 per- Wow. Dodge is really high. Alright. I get stunned. Plus 40% stun. Alright. Yeah, of course. She just looks so old. How is she so spry? Ah! Alright. Well, knock the hell out of him. Please don't. Ow! 15 is not fun. Stop that. And you need to not do anything, please. No. Stop the. Oh, good. He's marked. Great. Okay, just get him nice and bloody. Nice and bloody, please. Thank you. See, there's a heal for 8. That's nice. 23 is a solid hit. Oh, please don't poison. I don't have any anti-poison anymore. Please don't. Plague it up again, because why not? 4 and 10. Excellent. She's going down. Ow! Excellent. All right. Smack him again. Nice.
A death by inches.
A death by inches. Oh, please don't. Ow! 22? Motherfucker! Oh, that is so dumb. All right. Let's get some fucking free heals going on then. If he's gonna go down in this next round anyways. Actually, what is he at? He's at 13. Nice, good stun. Good stun. And oh, okay, that's right. Let's do this. Cause then he can self-heal and we get another round. Oh, he can't self-heal because he's too far forward. You little bitch. Alright, well at least he's gonna go down now.
Slowly.
Gently. That's dumb.
This is how a life is taken.
Explore 90% of rooms. All right. Well, I can ignore that one then. Just fuck it.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption.
Is there anything
malformed?
The bandages? Yeah. There we go. Oh, a little bit of gold. I actually need a lot of money now, so.
The way is lit.
We'll take as much as we can get.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Hunger roll? Ah, crap. Alright, we're down to one more. Troubling effigy. How about holy water? Yeah, eat a shit. Eat a shit, troubling effigy. Oh, well, that wasn't that great. Well, one battle there. Meow. Ugh. Yeah, of course they get to go first. Why not? Ow, stop it. Like, where's my dodging? Please. Fucking 7 to 12. All right, 9 and 8 is pretty good. Good spread. They do have rectangular nipples, don't they? What is going on there? What is going on there? All right, well, 2 out of 3 ain't bad for that. Poison up again. Please don't push away my tank. Okay, good. Okay, good. How are they bleeding? Are they bleeding pretty good? I know they're gonna bleed even better.
Disadvantage. Give them no quarter.
Well, except for this guy, I guess. Don't do it. Ow. Stop. No, stop. Dodge this shit, man. What good is all that armor? If you can't even turn aside a single fucking stab. My goodness. My goodness.
Continue the onslaught.
Alright, party heal. Threes across the board. Pretty low. That's right. A lot of us needed it. Alright, 4 damage, and he's got 4. Oh my goodness, finally! Not taking that little teeny tiny ass 1 anymore. Excellent. That's better. I'm already all full up on everything here. Now, if we get a hunger roll, we're probably boned anyways, so whatever. Eat it all. Somebody just left a sack out in the open. Like a bad idea. Alright, we facing one more battle before we take off here? Nope. Nope, nope, nope.
Match is struck. A blazing
star. Oh shit. That was dumb. I knew that was coming up too, and I got super freaky with it. Ah, damn it. And it's poisoned, and I don't have an anti-poison. So that's fun. And now he's super stressed, so that's good too. Everything's coming up, Milhouse. That's alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out, man!
The roads bring soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive on Harrod.
All right, we get some good shit in there. Everybody gets a good level. Why did he only get 4? That's dumb. Why did he only get 4 out of that? Oh, and he's got syphilis too somehow. All right. All right. I guess that's cool.
The shadows hide the guilty and the guilt-ridden alike.
Idle Highwaymen's. Well, I don't have any Idle Highwaymen's anymore because Dismas ate a big one. So what are you gonna do? What are you fucking gonna do? We have any incoming good people? Nope. Not even somebody to replace my Highwaymen. My occultists. Who else did I send out? I already got a replacement Houndsman. And I already do have a replacement leper, so okay, I guess I only need the two then. Alright, well we need to go take care of his syphilis, because that's really bad. That'll distract you. I'll distract you. From the battle at hand here. Anybody else have a disease we can get rid of? J-Pop? Let's just get rid of... Oh, he's got the syphilis too. My goodness. Everybody's catching the syphilis today. Alright, everybody else is super good. And now I think Vivil and Chartres will not go out with the nubs. It's not great. Not great. What are you gonna do? Ah, oh, that's also super expensive. What is that? 3,200? And who else? It was Chartres, right? 4,000? Why does his armor cost more? It's just a bunch of robes. That's dumb. All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I guess it's fine. Did we get anything cool? We got a blight amulet. How much is that worth? 1,500. Good deal. Oh. Why does the best stuff stress you out? That's dumb. Oh, why is there always got to be a downside? Always a downside. All right, well, Chartres isn't going out next, so he can go have a drink, whatever. Fine. We hardly have enough crew for like a nubby run again. Do we even? Like, we could send out two healers? Can we? Oh, they won't go with a fucking... Oh my goodness. Why are abominations so hard to pair up with other people? All right, we'll send out Carne, and J-Pop's getting his syphilis taken care of. And I suppose we could do a medium, or we could do an orangey one, because Vivil won't go out and do just a normal one. God, look at this. This is like super heals right here. Actually, we'll put Botterell replacement up front. Oh boy. Yeah, because he's not going to go up for that one. All right, this will have to be the last one tonight. It's getting late. Getting super late. This is a medium, so we'll take a stack and change. A stack and a half here, a couple keys, some shovels. This is the Weald, so it's Bleed City. Some herbs as well, I guess. Maybe some antipoisons. Maybe a... Another holy water? All right. We've got literally no money. So we've got to make this a very lucrative adventure. I knew all these paths once. Now they're oh, good. And it's branched out pretty much exactly in half. That's dumb. That's really dumb. I don't like it. Oh, look at this big fucker.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
6 to 13, made huh? Clear. Bam! Oh! Oh! Benoit! Beautiful, my friend. Beautiful. Oh, of course, he's got the one left. What a little shit. He's gonna get one shot on everybody. a bastard. And three of them are bleeding. Are you for real with this? Ugh. Really dumb. Really dumb.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Okay, good dodges at least. I should've... well, that was dumb, actually. That was actually stupid. I don't know why I did that. Considering my healers are my only distance fighters at this point. Oh no, I didn't mean to do the stun. I meant to do the... that's fine. I'm gonna yell at this corpse. Get out of the way, corpse! Meant to do judgment. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Give them no quarter. One more bleed. I'm not even gonna waste a bandage on it.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Alright, well, who needs what here? Does anybody need anything? No. We already got a gambler's charm on this one. Let's give her a gambler's charm, because why not? Death blow. Don't need to worry about that. Nobody's gonna die. Ouch. Alright, well, she's done bleeding. Do I have anti-poison? I do. Was it anti-poison? Or was... no, it was bandages, right? Yeah, there we go.
Wealth beyond good thinking. Measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Brave and foolhardy. Alright, well, considering I'm gonna have to hit both branches anyways. Fucking hell. Ah, look out for that tarp. Of course, it was the nubby healer.
Such missteps are the exception.
It was the nubby healer that hit that one. Oh, and we're using another anti-poison here. Oh, what is that? A rampart shield. Damn it. Of course.
Now it must be carried home.
I have somebody with us that can actually make use of it. Can we get a scout or a supplies or something? Anything? No, huh? All right, here goes our last anti-poison. Yeah, that was pretty worth it. But now, what do? We get rid of the holy water. Because I want them treasures.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
Ooh, chest. Oh, good. Oh, I can't hit her way in the back. That's dumb. 45 to stun, huh? Let's try it. Damn it. Damn it. No, don't, please. Oh, she's marked too. Okay, good. Great. Awesome. Try this again. Damn it.
The way is lit. The
RNG,
is
please.
We require only the strength to
oh good,
it.
Now my heavy hitter's marked. Stop, don't even. Fucking why? Why does that have to happen that way? Eat shit. Also eat it. Ha! Suck shit. No, don't. I don't have any more anti-poison. Stop, and now we've got a disease. Ah, crap on a cracker here. Not going well. Please stun him, for fuck's sake. Thank you. My goodness. At least a little bit of heal is going. Please miss. Ow! 18 is not fun. Stop it. Don't. Stop. Stop freaking out. Stop it. Alright, he's good for one more round. She, on the other hand, must go. She must die. Alright, choppy chop, please. 22, pretty solid. How about you? 23, alright, he's done. Left a big ass, ugh, disgusting corpse. All right, we need some heals across the board here. Freeze ain't gonna do it though. What disease does she have that's making her pretty shitty at the healing? Bulimia. Oh, while camping though. All right, that's fine. Large corpse. Oh my goodness. Six. Good high roll there. Please don't. Oh, stop it. Yeah, of course they both dodge. That's like a cloud level size sword. Why can't you hit something with that? Just like swing, you'll be fine. Good crit heal on the one that needed the least amount of heals. Couldn't ask for more. Could not ask for more. A multi-target stress attack is pretty nice too. There, eat shit. As the enemy crumbles. Oh wow, that can poison you too? That's so dumb. Wow, RNG really hates me tonight. Thank you for killing him, my goodness. Maintain the offensive. Oh, now we gotta get rid of some shit here though.
In Radiance, may we find victory. Victory.
Damn it. Alright, let's get rid of that, first of all. Just the other torches. We have to make some room anyways because of this fucking thing. Alright, well, not much, though. Alright, that works. Let's see if there's anything of value over there. There isn't. It's just a curio. Might regret getting rid of all those other torches, though. Ah, well, less fucking around to be done. Alright, who's the trap dude now? 40%? 80? You got 80s? I don't know. Like, what do you do to disarm that trap? Do you just fucking roll a log over it or something? I don't know, man. I don't know. Some of these pieces of logic don't seem to fit very well. Hunger roll. All right. That's okay. That's all right. Oh, look out for these fuckers. Excellent. Two for two. And can we do it? Is it going to be enough? 4-9. Can we do it? Oh! Finally! Fucking finally! Crit is on our side. Excellent. Now we can turn back. Now we can turn around, retrace our steps to pretty much the entire fucking level. Do we have? Oh, we do camp this time. Alright. You know what? That's okay. That is okay. Hunger roll. All right, well, leave enough for our fucking camp, please. It's the biggest ass medium I've ever seen. We're gonna have to do another backtrack anyways because of this fucking corner. All right, well, whatever.
The light, the promise of safety.
Oh, look at this motherfucker. Oh, surprised our two healers. No, stop. Why did I get the multi-target crap? That's so dumb. All right, please stun this bitch just a little bit. Thank you. What are you doing? What is the howl? Stop. Stop, freak. And it fucking made everything dark. That's dumb. Eat shit. And one more time. Get the torch back up there. No, stop. Like, stop it. And it makes it dark again. Fucking knock it off, man. Oh, you gotta fucking actually hit, though. Okay, crit. Does that leave not a corpse? Oh, that's perfect. Thank you. Bam. Stupid old crone. Bastard. You burn another torch. Fucking howling. Oh, nice. Shaboom. Yeah, all right. Some extra food, another torch. Beautiful. All right. Looking good. Looking good. We don't have another thing, so whatever. Oh, another hunger roll, whatever. Well, don't have another anti-poison, so fuck that. Oh, all right. Of course, one more battle on our way. Just... ow. So why do they hit all their multi-target attacks? That's so dumb. Fucking eat it. 20 is a pretty good roll. And then you, sir, can stop, look, and listen. Then you can also do that again. Please miss. Oh my goodness. RNG, please. RNG, please. So dumb. Okay, 23. Monster's good. Fuck off.
Size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Wow. All right. All right. Fives across the board. Pretty solid. Pretty solid. That's my healer. That's my healer. Ow! Stop that. Like, why do their melee attacks, like, extend all the way across the fucking place? That's super dumb. I'm gonna have to get rid of that corpse eventually. Fives across the board again is pretty nice.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Guys are not letting up. Alright, judgment on this motherfucker. 12 is, oh, it's a good solid hit right there. And a nice crit return heal, holy shit. Why is she freaking out though? Alright, let's get rid of this gosh dang corpse, please. Alright, there we go. 3 for 4 miss, that's good. And a good miss there. Excellent. We can do some good party heals and then be done with it. Alright, looks like everybody's all full up. Oh, no, let's miss everything. Alright, that's cool. Damn it, resisted the fucking stun again. Alright, that's right. Do this. Eat it. We should be at 100. Yeah, nice. That works. That's right, I forgot I have to camp yet, so maybe we'll camp at this one here. Or this one. That doesn't really matter. So we will be set to go. Another hunger roll. Uh-oh. We should probably camp as soon as possible then. Like right here. Why not?
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
All right, let's see what we can do here. A zealous speech seems like a good thing. Pep talk would also be good. Everybody's religious, so that praying is actually super good. Excellent. All right, anybody else? Can anybody else encourage my other healer so she does not go freaking balls crazy here? Pep talk, sure. Give her a good pep talk. That's good pep talk there, whatever your face is, Carne. Please, no ambush. Okay, thank you. My goodness. Ooh. Yeah. Excellent. Free food. Oh, look out for that tarp, though.
Mechanical great. Hazard possessed by evil intent.
Fucking great. Do we have any more bandages? Oh, we do. Wow. Amazing. Oh, for 75 gold. Woo! Oh, goody. No fucking shovels for that, I guess. Ah, everybody's super freaked again. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, I didn't know I could have left two of them. Well, shit, would have left that corner. All right. Well, that was lucrative at the very least.
Paths and roads bring soldiers and supplies.
Let them yeah, 11,000 plus, you know, some of that stuff, plus some other good shit. Another person up to 5. We almost got her up to 5 as well. We are running out of nubs though to go out and get these other two up to snuff, so we'll see what happens. Cove Scrounger, Manslayer. That would have been helpful to have in the darkest of dungeons. Oh well. Cannot win them all.
No amount of scrubbing can remove the stains of such fearsome piety.
Fearsome piety, huh? Right. Piety. All right. I think we are done for tonight, and we are done with Darkest Dungeon. We gave it a good go. Oh, God, that's disgusting. We tried, but we failed. Ultimately, we failed. Then again, what can be said? What victory? What rewards can be wrought if failure is not but a large speck on the horizon? All right, that's it for tonight. Next stream will not be on Friday, since podcast is on Friday, same time, 7 p.m. CDT. It seems to be going pretty well, having it on Twitch here too, so you can look forward to listening to that if you are so inclined. Otherwise, stream will resume on Sunday night, 7 p.m. CDT with normal speedrun practice, and then again on Monday night, I will be starting up a new game, which I believe, if I remember the calendar correctly, will be Fury. So we'll see how well that goes. I don't know what to expect. I've heard some things about it, but I'm not quite sold on it either way, so we'll see what happens. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Sunday. Bye-bye.